journey back in time to discover the universe's baby photos. Thanks to the James Webb Space Telescope, we're seeing the cosmos like never before. Imagine galaxies twinkling like fireflies in the night sky. The James Webb Space Telescope recently spotted these firefly galaxies 13 billion light-years away. These tiny bright nurseries are the building blocks of the early universe. Formed just a few hundred million years after the Big Bang, these galaxies are like cosmic clones, almost identical in size and structure. This suggests that galaxy formation followed a simple, consistent pattern in the early universe. The Webb Telescope's powerful infrared eyes captured these faint glimmers, revealing the delicate details of our universe's childhood. This discovery is like flipping through a cosmic scrapbook, showing us how galaxies like our Milky Way grew from mere gas and dust. By studying these fireflies, scientists hope to unlock mysteries about dark matter, gravitational waves, and the laws of cosmic evolution. Every tiny galaxy is a step from chaos to order, helping us understand the universe's grand blueprint. Keep looking up because the sky is full of stories waiting to be told.